The important thing is, my days of selfishness and red wig twinks are over. I'm ready to come home with you.
But Peter, you're in here till next week.
Not anymore. Hi, I'm the warden, and definitely not a psychotic prisoner who just stabbed the warden and stole his clothes.
Shh, everyone, the warden's talking.
By the rules of prison and the love boat, you've made up, which means you get to leave, wiser and happier.
I love you, Lois.
I love you, Peter.
Hey, Lois, one day, let's go to Venice.
You promise?
I said it, didn't I?
Donna!
Buddy!
Sex doll!
Oh, yeah!
All right, guys, settle down.